drivers stuck in traffic and cyclists wanting a safe way to